would you die to project the change you've been?